9 years ago, we met on a hot August day before my freshman year of high school. And my life has never been the same. You came into my life so effortlessly and without thought, like a breath of fresh air. You're the purest and most perfect partner.
Today I'm here before you to say I do, even if the first words I ever said to you were, "Are you Ethan's brother?" Every smile, every kiss, every second that I get, every little look you give me like that. Every night, every day, every memory that we make, baby, you ain't even gotta ask. I'll always want another dance, another chance to hold your hand. Yeah, from the second that we fell into each other, knew I was never gonna ever wanna, never ever gonna want another. Knew I was never ever gonna wanna, never ever gonna wanna. Another smile, sleepy eyes, waking up right next to me. A million more just like last night. You and me on repeat. Every smile, every kiss.
And as Michael's father, all I can say is that I'm so grateful to God for giving us the opportunity, for allowing us to come to this day that is so important for my only son, for my only daughter-in-law. We wish you both the best always, and wish you all the happiness in the world.
The one thing a father that has a little girl is, he wants her to find somebody that's going to take care of her. And if tomorrow didn't come for me, I know she's taken care of. I ain't got to worry about it. Every night, every day, every memory that we make, baby, you ain't even got to ask. I'll always want another dance, another chance to hold your hand. Yeah, from the second time we fell into each other, knew I was never gonna ever want to, never ever gonna want another. Knew I was never gonna ever want to, never ever gonna want to, never gonna ever want to, never ever gonna want another.
Oh my gosh. Knew I was never gonna ever want to, never ever gonna want to.
Today, I married my best friend, my sidekick, and the mother of my two puppies. It's crazy how one morning at school, I was a scrawny 16-year-old junior in high school with a mohawk, and wondered from a distance if that cute girl laughing with her friend would even talk to me. And look at us now, where we stand. Now we have our family and friends present here today on our special day.
You do it for me, so let me do it for you. Fall into my kiss, fall into my arms, fall onto my lips, fall into my heart. Cause I've fallen fast and I've fallen hard, I've fallen too far. I've fallen for your eyes, your smile, that shine that you try to hide inside your mind. Your touch, my love. I keep falling to my kiss, falling to my arms, falling to my lips, falling to my heart. Cause I've fallen fast and I've fallen hard, I've fallen too far. I've fallen for your
eyes. You are my best friend and the most perfect lover I could ever wish for. I cannot imagine spending my life with anyone else but you. Whether we're on top of the mountains or deep in the valleys, you're the one I want next to me.
I thank God for listening to my prayers and letting our paths cross once more. Little did I know, God sent me someone better than I ever imagined. I strive to be a better man every day, just for you. I promise to be the person you fell in love with and to never stop chasing you after. So today, I vow to never stop dating you.
I promise to always be loyal to you. I promise to respect and cherish you forever. You make me a better man. You're the person I want to come home to. I vow to encourage you in every step you take in your career. I promise to be your best friend and partner in life. Thank you for always being there when I needed you, giving me comfort, making me laugh, and helping me make decisions.
I promise to put you and our family first and continually thank God for bringing you back into my life. I promise to grow with you whatever this life brings with us. I promise to respect you and your interests and that your desires are no less important than my own. With you, I am home. I am amazed every day by you and that I am the lucky one to be loved by you. I love you always.
You light up a room with your silly self and help. But know when to get serious. You're very intelligent, caring, and very hardworking. Your parents gave me their blessing and asked me to promise to always put you first before anything. Not only do I promise that, but I also promise to always protect you. You're a woman as beautiful as she is on the outside, as she is on the inside. I promise to be your light in the darkness of times, your happiness in times of sorrow, and your shoulders to cry on in times of grief. I promise to be yours till the day I die.
And now, having asked God's blessing on these vows and promises thus spoken, and having heard you recite these promises to one another and witness the exchanging of these tokens of your love, under the laws of this state, but more important than that, under the higher sanction of the kingdom of God, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss your bride. Ladies and gentlemen, it's my honor to present to you Mr. and Miss Michael Christobal. You're mine, your touch, my love, I keep falling for you. I keep falling for you.
We're happy for both of you, and we're glad you're part of our family. And, you know, when you married in this family, now you're an honorary West Virginian, whether you realize it or not, okay? So, and we're happy for y'all. Y'all gonna do good. Take care.
Nuestros mejores deseos para ustedes, Michael y Madison, que con la bendición de Dios, que con la bendición de Dios este matrimonio sea para siempre.
Y fue tan fácil quererte tanto, algo que no imaginaba, fue entregarte mi amor con una mirada. Oh no, 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 todo tembló dentro de mí. El universo escribió que fueras para mí. Y fue tan fácil quererte tanto, algo que no imaginaba. Fue perderme
en tu amor.
Solamente pasó y todo tuyo ya soy. Antes que pase más tiempo contigo, amor, tengo que decir que eres el amor. Escucha por favor, déjame decir que todo te di. Y no hago explicar, a menos tan simplemente así lo sentí cuando te vi. Me sorprendió todo de ti. De blanco y negro al color me convertí. Sé que no es fácil decir te amo.
Yo tampoco lo esperaba, pero así es
el amor. Simplemente pasó y todo tuyo ya soy. Antes que pase más tiempo contigo, amor, tengo que decir que eres el amor.
te pido.